It's happy hour. 100% girls dressed in all happiness.